I got broads in the London, switch to me in the family, pretty clothes in the scammers, hitting the licks in the family.
And this is my colleague, my hero, and my best friend. Avo. This is Avo. You can move Avo by drawing lines like this. And you can draw lines too. Hey, try moving Avo over to this blue flask here. Oh, you're about to go on such an adventure. There's science, there's teleportation, there's fruit, there's bad guys, there's time travel, and you'll be the first person to finally discover the truth behind. I don't want to ruin the ending for you. Hey, before you get started, I want to give you something. Come over here. I've saved these for you. They'll be critical on your journey, so make sure to pick them up wherever you find them. Okay, you're ready now. Good luck, and I'll see you soon. Right, so I have good news and I have bad news, Avo. The good news is that I've acquired the parts I need to complete my wireless power plant. I'm gonna call her Mrs. Fusion. Okay, so the name needs to work. Now, the bad news is that the power company's gonna cut us off tonight. But with this invention, we won't need them anymore anyway, so it's double good news, really. 7 p.m. Perfect. We still have a few hours until the lights go out. Okay. This is all totally fine, Avo. I got this. 1 minute, tops. Done. It runs on rubbish, Avo. Can you collect some from around the lab? I used to make you, Alfred. It only worked once, but... It was the best thing I ever made. Thanks, Avo. Let's try it out. Yes! We did it, Avo! We're wirelessly sending energy through to these nodes, and it's powering the whole lab!
You and me, Avo, we're gonna leave the world. We're gonna leave the world.
So, what do you think? It's a teleporter. Actual site-to-site matter transportation. Imagine what this could mean for us. We could get a research grant, a new lab. Okay, here goes. It worked! Avo, no. Not yet. Imagine if something happened to you. We need a test object first. Here's one. I read a book on anti-gravity. I couldn't put it down. Oh, come on. That's a great joke. An avocado. Are you sure? This is just the teleporter, Ava. It's not the bring fruit to life machine. Hey, maybe one day I'll be able to bring a bunch of other fruit to life so you can have some friends, but if you really want to teleport this, then I'm down. There, gone. And we can recall it whenever we want. Just press this button here. Do you want to give it a go? Yes, you. See a bit of the outside world? Where do you want to go? Paris? New York? Lanzarote? Okay. Don't get too ripe in the sun. Yes, you made it. Well, I always knew you would. Hold on. This says the portal opened in more than one place. Is that true? I'm getting some really weird readings, Abbott. I knew I should have fitted this with a positron injector array. But hey, we teleported today. That deserves a fist bump, right? There are exciting times ahead for us, Abbott. We just know.
I knew I should have fitted this with a positron injector array.